How's it going, guys? This is DeanoGTO, and today I have a quick question for you. So, Ranked Battles is currently running, and because of that, I feel like I need to switch up my garage a little bit and try and get some new vehicles in there, like some new tier 10s to play, try and like be a little bit more competitive in Ranked Battles, because I have a bunch of tier 10s, and some of them I really don't consider to be that great for Ranked Battles. Tanks like the XM551, they're fun in randoms, because, well, they're just troll. But the problem with the XM551 is it's gigantic. I mean, look at the size of this thing in comparison to something like an E50M. It's really not even that much different in terms of size. And it's about as tall as a M48. It's definitely shorter than a T2A as well. Like, this thing's massive and it really doesn't suit well for ranked battles. So I think I need to switch it up a bit and try and get some new vehicles in there, try some different vehicles out. So just gonna give you a list of like the vehicles I can't sell because I really want to keep them. So number one, M48 Patton. Number two, T62A. Next one, IS4. And next one, Super Conqueror. And these two, of course, are off the table because they're unique vehicles at this point. You can't sell them, or otherwise you'll never get them back. So yeah. So tanks like the E50M, Panzer 7, and 551 Sheridan, I'm willing to sell in order to get a new tier 10. So let me know what you guys think I should get. So this is the list of the 12 tier 10s I have unlocked, which I have not purchased. So two Chinese tanks, two English tanks, one Frenchie, one American, two Russians, and four Germans. So yeah, just let me know what you guys think I should go for, because I'm kind of leaning towards the 113, however I'm expecting to be trolled and people tell me to get the Leopard 1, because the Leopard 1 is a vehicle I can guarantee you I'm not going to be good enough to play. I can guarantee you that. Meanwhile, the 113 I think looks pretty cool, actually. Like, this is a vehicle I shat on for a long time because there's never any interest in getting it. However, looking at it again and seeing the way it performs, watching some gameplay of it, it looks like a very, very powerful vehicle. And especially with that 7 degrees of gun depression over the sides, that seems pretty strong to me. And this is a vehicle I'm highly tempted by, so let me know what you guys think in the comment section. I'm going to give it until Monday before I buy a new vehicle, and just let me know what you guys think I should go for. So yeah, thanks for watching. Let me know what you guys think in the comment section below, and I will see you in the next one.